Hey, everybody, you're just in time for the question machine.
That's when you send in your questions to cbckids.ca and we try to answer them.
Yeah. Random security check! Ha ha! It was me, Mr. Orlando, all along, posing as a very realistic looking lamp. Are we on television? I guess I could stick around for a minute.
Ooh, that's lit.
I was a lamp, Tony, not a candle.
You're right.
It's a very different thing. Let's fire up the question machine!
Matthew wants to know, how much science is too much science?
Science. The steam engine, the telegraph, the nose hair trimmer. You know, we use science every day. I don't think you can ever have too much science, Matthew.
Well, did you want to test it out? Science starts with science experiments, so... Putter, put 30 seconds on the clock! Make way for science!
And go!
All right, first up, homemade lava lamp. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Yeah! Whoa! And tornado in a jar! Ha, ha, ha! Yeah! And finally, the baking soda volcano!
Time!
See, Mr. Orlando, never enough science.
Get me a towel, would you please, Tony?
I'm on it.
If you have questions you want answered, submit them to the question machine at cbckids.ca.
Here you go.
Get me a larger towel, would you please?
That makes more
Tony?
Sense, yeah, okay.